Narendra Modi has accused the Congress of spreading lies about him after Cobra Post alleged that Modi and his aide Amit Shah used the state machinery to snoop on a woman. Modi says he has the protection of Mother India. The Congress has demanded a probe into the allegation. INB Minister Manish Tiwari asking if this woman was being protected at the behest of her own father. As he said, why wasn't the threat to her assessed and why wasn't private security provided? The Congress is demanding a probe by a sitting Supreme Court judge into the Cobra Post report. The BJP is asking how those tapes were made but public.
माताओं बहनों ने एक ऐसा रक्षा कवच मुझे दिया हुआ है कि कितनी ही धमकियां क्यों न मिले, कितने ही षड्यंत्र क्यों न हो, ये देश की जनता चाहेगी उतनी सेवा मोदी जरूर करता रहेगा. ये मुझे पूरा विश्वास है, भरोसा.
Here is a case, particularly if you play up your own, you know, that particular part of the discussion, you will understand. Here is a case of a father approaching the government for help for a daughter who's been harassed by a senior, very powerful bureaucrat, and the daughter is with the father in this matter, and therefore, if anything, it will be the right of the father to go and ask for the protection to be given, and certainly not the right of the Congress party, which suddenly seemed to have woken up on this matter.
If the Bharatiya Janata Party's explanation is to be believed, that on the request of the father, they were providing security to the lady in question, then would they mind elaborating as to was any threat assessment carried out? And if a threat assessment was carried out, then the legal and the dignified way of doing it would have been to provide personal security officers.
Has the lady in question raised any concern? Has any member of his family raised any concern? Her father, on the contrary, has openly said he has asked for the protection. Therefore, after 5 years, this kind of dirty tricks department of Congress party becoming active shows only this: Congress party is absolutely desperate.